Hello everyone and welcome. Les here, and we are here with some little bit different. I've upgraded to a PC now. It's quite an all singing and all dancing one. So this is a bit of War Thunder that we're going to try out. I wasn't very good at War Thunder on the PlayStation, but keyboard and mouse seems a lot better. So let's get into battle. Here we go then. Attacking the ground targets is our main objective. Let's see if we can take some people out first of all, though, shall we? Got a few planes I can use. Excuse me, it looks like it's going to be my main first target. Barrel fit the sorely lights. Still got a bogey on me tail. Oh, and somebody just comes in behind me and smashes into me. Great piloting. Nothing like the kamikaze. It must be Japanese, I'd have thought, from back in the day. Let's go to my old bomber. Let's get some traces on my bomber. AP's on the turret. Let's get back into battle. This one's a lot more slower, a lot bigger as well. More damage, and we've got bombs with this one as well. Not very manoeuvrable though, it's the only problem with it. There's one down. Automatic rear firing cannon as well, so that makes a lot more fun and easier. Whoa, where did he come from? Well, this isn't going very well so far. Let's get my reserve out. See if we can win this battle. Some bombs with this bad boy as well, so just going to see if we can get rid of some of these ground targets. Bomb gone. Let's get this bloke here, shall we? He's flying away. Who's got... Ah, someone's... What on earth is going on? Oh dear. Well, I think we need to go I don't think we're default. This is our last plane. This isn't going very well. Usually we don't do the greatest, but we should do a lot better than this. So we're gonna have to mosey on now. Need some planes with some rockets, that's what I need. Send out this bloke, check the radar. If you've never played this game before, it is guns to jam. I'll kill assist on that one. Little barrel roll. One little barrel roll. I think we're going to have to go for some of these targets, because we're sort of neck and neck at the minute. He's in a bit of a fight. He's getting shut down like anything. He'll be dead. This is quite good. Seconds for the cannons are out of ammo. It's not good. No weapons, man. Come on, weapons, come back online. Oh, man. Well, for a first recording, that was absolutely rubbish. Usually we do a lot better than that. 1-1-1. What's that? Enemy kill assist. That is poor. Best we can hope for now is that the team win, but they seem to be ticking down at the same rate. So who's top? Fetsy die. Let's have a look. Let's watch it. Spectator mode. Watch him as he just died. Here he is. Let's have a look. See what he sees then, shall we? Some planes in there. I think we're going to lose this battle if we're not careful. Need to get the ground targets, boys. Come on. You can do it. Looks like we've lost the battle, boys. Definitely lost the battle. Let's see, this can't seem to hit this bloke at the minute. He's right behind him. And that's it. Game over. They won. Oh well, disappointment. Oh, we got a box though. We got a box. 1 million credits. What's this? The award depends on the amount of resources earned. Join the order. Okay. It's Seems like a little multiplier then. Well, we didn't do very well there, because it was a little bit poop. So let's go straight back into another battle. See if we can do a bit better. Right then. Right. Let's have the medium bomber. Bombing is going to go, but we'll give it a go. Got one. Got a bogey on our tail though. Which isn't good. Target sent. Drop a couple of bombs there. Don't be pegging them as much. Gotta wait 5 minutes now for some bombs, but oh man. Yeah, you're not gonna last much longer, mate. You're going down. Let's get back into this battle. Oh, you're having a laugh. Whatever, man. That's it. You're having a laugh. This is calamity at the minute. Terrible. Just sliced my rear tail off. Hit on him. No bogeys on our six. All good for now. Got a lot of people shooting at us. Jam me guns like an idiot. 4, 3, one. People on my tail. Another one dead. Teamwork. Shooting. Oh no, we're on fire now. Come on boys, let's get out of here. Ah. We're going down. Mayday, we're going down. Oh, we've only got the old battle base now. Have somebody right on my tail. I do have somebody right on my tail. Oh man! I think it's that same bloke again. We're top of the stats, but that's appalling stats. Appalling. Looks like this time we should win though. We're in the best squad. My teammate is still alive, I think. We're in the best squad. Which isn't bad. Just gonna crash. Okay, good job. Who's second top? Oh, it's my teammate now. That's fine, isn't it? Shusha? Is that his name? Oh. Only got two people left. Frederick. It's all on you now, Frederick. It's just you left. Dodge up. Get up, Frederick. Go, go, go. Going from one of your six. Oh, he's got loads on him. Oh, Frederick. Smoking pretty bad. Don't crash, Frederick. Don't do it. Unlocked an achievement. Cold-blooded. What do we get? First place in team. Best squad. Nice. Got a few bits then. What did we do? We have... Which one was we... What? We must have researched something. Ah, there we go. Purchase my rear turret. And we will research. Research. New 7 mils. Purchase this bad boy. Research that. Have a look, see if we've got any crew points. We have accrued some crew points. So have one on the repair speed. Apply about for these. No, nothing for them. Nothing for them. Only 15 for him, so nothing for them. Okay. So that'll probably do it for this little short video. If you liked what you've seen, don't forget to leave a like. If you're new around here, don't forget to subscribe, see more of this. Leave some comments below, tell me what you think. I know this is an old game, but I've just literally upgraded to PC. Was mainly on PlayStation with a little laptop, but this is my first ever gaming PC, so comment, let me know what games you want me to play, if there's any other sort of games you want me to play. Obviously this is free to play, so anyone can play it. And yeah, as always, thank you all for watching, see you all again next time, and have a good day.